That's me, Mofe Thompson.
You deleted all your pictures on iSnap.
I do not have a life. I go to school, I go to church, I serve others. My dream is also fitting, to be seen. I can definitely dress better. But who that is, I am yet to find her out. Mofe Tola!
Victor needs help with some work. It's maths.
Victor Oganiyu, the most handsome and most promising athlete at school.
What party? We have an exam to study. Besides, we are not on their level.
I love you every day.
Alex broke up with me.
It just ended doing things like that. Just like Kevin, Funsho. And what was that other boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
It matters.
Life to me has had its ups and downs. Mostly down when it comes to dating. I've been in some toxic relationships that ended over savings.
I don't think I can be the guy for you anymore.
I promise you we can fix this.
I actually feel like love and relationships are just not meant for me. I don't want to stay away from anything that would run me crazy.
Yeah, you sure?
Focus on yourself for now and just take some time away from dating. Bitch, I might be
better. Turn the music. Where are you going?
I am going to work.
I thought about what you said. I'm just going to put everything behind me and move on with my life. Jamila.
You look convincingly busy. Are you okay?
Seems you had a lot.
Please not touch anything.
What's your name? I will drop you a text.
Oluwa Deji, Managing Director, Risen Place Corporation.
I'm Kemi, your new assistant.
I've seen you bend all your rules for this, your boss. Just make sure this is not another roller coaster ride.
It's not until I get all the sons of Adam.
I can't find a serious relationship.
Do you know where X is shorting from? Experience. I need to know what went wrong in those bad relationships so I can do better.
You know what? You really have to be always spontaneous. It's sexy.
The bold. You know, laugh more.
I mean, if you are a guy, you want to have a woman that can hold conversation, fun, inspiring, entertaining conversation for as long as it lasts.
There have been too many people lately. I don't even know which version of myself to be anymore.
You are here to show me anything convincing.
When I imagined my 20s, I never thought it to be here. I'd imagine a grand life, a famous husband, a reputation, a life of glam and success. I'd be dining in the finest restaurants with women of class, chinas. I'd always wanted a collection of fine chinas, a wall of them.
See, you needed to see her face when they said Apollo had finished. She wanted to die. You know you like Apollo. And you know that Kendo won't like Sashoibi. So I know the two of you. Please. Please, only just a little refill. Green is not my favorite color, you know. Feather blue one. Yes. Anytime.
You heard all right. My name is John. J-O-N. My grandfather had seen a divination that I was going to be born a boy. So, before he passed, he named me after himself, and my parents could not alter his last dying wish. So, my name is John.
Should be the one they mentioned, the one they talked about was the green color. I didn't really like that.
That's my favorite color.
Thank you. Please make pounded yam for your father.
But mommy,
you know he likes heavy yam for dinner.
It's as if you've added too much salt to this food.
I can't taste salt.
Did you finish pounding the yam?
I want to move out.
Move where?
Out. My own.
Okay.
I mean, I'm serious.
Did I say you're not? It is as if you are set on embarrassing this family completely.
Mommy, how is me moving out going to do that?
You dropped out of uni. You sleep, wake up every day without doing anything. Now, you want to move into prostitution.
Prostitution, how?
I don't get it. All you do is just pick your phone, just type away your life. That is all you do. All you do.
I'll never hear the last about my decision to pursue business instead of a godforsaken career in geography. I mean, what was I even going to do with that?
Good afternoon, ma.
How are you?
Fine, ma. I'm actually here to see if you have any open position, ma.
Open position?
Yes.
I don't understand.
I'm looking for a job, ma.
Oh, okay. I get it.
Yes, ma.
Oh, and I'm so sorry. We just hired recently and we don't really need so many people around here.
Okay, ma.
Come back. What's your name?
John, ma.
As in John.
Yes, ma, John.
That's a very curious name. I think one of my girls is actually going on vacation and we might need someone to relieve her. Would you be interested in a temporary position?
Yes, ma. I'd be very interested, ma.
Okay. And if you do very well, we might retain you. You seem like a very nice girl.
I am, ma.
It's all right. Okay. You know, go to him. Give him all your credentials and everything that is needed, your information.
Okay.
Then you can start on Monday.
Okay, thank you very much, ma. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you.
All right.
Hey, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Okay. Put your name down here.
Our new acne-reducing face wash is to die for. All our customers have good reviews about this product, and trust me, I 100% recommend. Send a DM today, and a trial would definitely convince. Why are you people gossiping about this time?
Do you remember that girl?
Which one?
That girl with 10k followers on Instagram.
That one now. That one that still hands out in our 100 level. Have you forgotten?
Oh, that babe. How can I forget? I remember like October 20th. We all know our sugar daddy in this Lagos now. Like, in fact, the man is everybody's stable in this Lagos.
You see, I told you. Just a fucking slut.
Dola, I know you have a personal vendetta against that babe because see how your blood is just hot.
Whatever. Well, to be honest, I don't care about whatever you are saying now. What I care about now is that I am starving.
Yeah. Can you make us something to eat?
See, I came here because I know that you're already making lunch.
Well, sorry to disappoint you ladies. I've been busy. There's no food. I've been busy packing.
Packing.
Yes.
Where are you traveling to again? Ajala the traveler.
Are you pulling my legs right now? I beg, I'm moving out.
To where?
Out. I found a place. They want me to pay 150k deposit. I've saved up 85 sha, and somehow sha would, you know, figure out the rest.
Oremi, boss moves.
Yeah. Joe, the rent is expensive. And besides, how are you going to pay the bills?
Gloria, don't you live by yourself? Do you see me ask you all these questions?
I have a job. And I live with my brother.
And I live alone.
That doesn't count. You live with a man.
Excuse me. Maybe I should just stop, I beg. I got a job. And besides, I have a skincare business. All I have to do is just expand. And how do I expand when I'm staying in this house? Cooking, washing plates, sweeping. I beg, it's tiring.
Yeah. You know, I've always counted you among the luckiest. You live in your parents' house. They provide everything for you. You don't even have to pay for any bills. And you want to move. Are they even telling you not to move?
Well, she doesn't have freedom, though. Exactly. Like, they are fucking choking me in this house. No, I need to discover myself, you know, get in a relationship maybe. I want all these things now. I'm not getting over that. Ah.
Listen, my darling Joe, you do not have to explain to anybody.
Thank you.
Just be yourself, please.
Thank you.
You don't need to.
Thank you.
Motivational speaker. So, what job did you get?
Something small at the mall. I manage. I don't have a choice now.
And how much is your rent?
50k.
And how much is your salary?
50k monthly. Gloria, you're asking too many questions. Like, I mean, just let it go.
It's okay, I'm just being concerned.
Thank you.
Okay. Anyone wants to go to the club tonight?
I'm not interested.
Somebody's talking about food. Talking about club.
Then that's how to ease the tension.
This independent life will favor you.
Babe, leave him.
Oh.
You mean you're seriously not going to wait for your father to come back?
Mommy, just tell him I'll send the address.
You know people are going to call you all sorts of name when you leave alone. You just want the world to make him up your mind.
I don't care what anybody says. All I know is I just want to leave this house and find my own life. That's all, mommy.
How about going back to school to get a degree, getting married, and moving to your own husband's home? That is what is pride for. You see all these packing your things and moving out. It will not end well. Okay. As for me, I will be here when you come back.
I mean, just get the maid and you'll be fine. I'll be back for the rest of my stuff. Hello? Yes, I'm coming. I'll be downstairs then.
You really can't judge me here. I can't lose to mommy. Should make sure I never hear the end of it. I have lost once. In fact, to her, all I have done is lose. Like dropping out of uni is an automatic life sentence to the prison of losers. This time, I win. And just like that, my life is really about to begin.
Be down to go out and celebrate your new place. So we brought the party to you.
What? Okay, yeah.
Come on, guys.
What?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Okay, hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Okay. So, shall we begin? Hey guys, welcome to my house.
Okay. I guess good. You want to get me?
Okay.
So you two both.
Y'all look really
beautiful. Thank you.
Thank you.